Good afternoon. Welcome back to the channel. I've gotten a few emails from some of you requesting some. That little paw is Mr. Felix. He's trying to help because he sees ribbon. And I apologize for that. He may make an appearance. So getting back to what I was saying, sorry for the interruption. Some of you have emailed me and asked me if I would please make some journal packs. I used to make those back in the day when I was selling on a few other platforms. So today I have made 4 packs. They're going to be $15 each. Everything in the pack is the same except for the photos. Just a second. Little boy is in the way. So let me show you. I'm only going to show you this pack and then I'll show you each of what I would consider the front cover. Okay, and the rest will be a surprise. You're all going to get a yardage, a very pretty pink ribbon. It has wire in it, and you can make those very pretty ruffles, flowers, closures. So that's the pink ribbon. Then, as you know, I have vintage seam binding. This is a very pretty lavender lilac-y color. You get a yard of that. We'll come back to this in a minute. I want to show you. I've enclosed covers. There is fronts and backs. Who cares what's on the front? We're going to paint these. You're going to cover them with paper. Or you can, and this is in every single pack, I have this. Now, what I've done with mine, of course, I haven't finished yet, so that's why I haven't showed anything, is I take the ribbon and I weave it in and out. And then what I have is a book cover with the closure already attached. So you can use that on this book cover. Everyone's going to get the same, this. In every other pack, there will be different pieces of doily. This one will have this in it. Okay. That little crunching sign in the background is Felix. He's just exploring. Everyone gets this. It's like a cottony muslin. What I like to use these for is if my spines are not strong, I put this on the front and the back. Sometimes I'll take the spine off and redo it. So that's why I've included this, but feel free to use this in any way you like. That's the cover. So this is our darling lady. Isn't she pretty? Wouldn't she look pretty on the cover? Guys, you can cut this oval out. Again, a lot of things you can do with this. It doesn't have to be your cover. I also, in every pack, there will be some sort of a vintage pearl necklace. Not in great condition or shape. It's just there as a cute little item. Now, in this one, I will show you. You'll get approximately 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll get approximately 9 other vintage photos. Again, use these in your journal for, let's say this was a pocket and you wanted to take a tag. And that could be the tag. This could become a tag. A lot of great things we can Google, or we can go into YouTube and find out what else to make. So you get that. This is just a very pretty piece of stationery I thought would look pretty. Make a journal with the envelope, or undo this because that goes all the way in there. So you have that. I included 2 puzzle pieces, and what do we do with these? Take a nail file, rough them up a little bit, paint them black, paint them white, collage on them, put, hold on for a minute, I'll show you. You can take, you know, collage them with stamps, put paper clips on them, put photos on them. So I included those. You will get 2 flashcards. This is what, French? Hold on. Yes, 2 flashcards. I am enclosing a strip of protectors. We put them on our tags. If you have any paint, any inks, just rub that on here, and then you have the color that you would need to use on your tag. I'm also giving you a tag from Watt and Shand. I believe that store is now extinct. 2 coffee dyed guest checks. Again, make them as pockets, make them as tags, collage on them. This is 2 pieces of paper. Again, fold it this way to add pages in your journal. Color on them. It's a nice heavy weight. I am including 2 French to English pages from a dictionary. We have, this is a lined, I think this is old penmanship paper that I coffee dyed. And in here, just to protect it, there is a coffee dyed rectangle paper doily along with a round doily. This is out of a ledger that I copied, coffee dyed. Coffee dyed graph paper. 2 pieces of white paper. Look like ink blots, but I just thought they would be fun. And then I have 2 regular coffee dyed pieces of paper. Also in the pack, let me just try to put this back the right way. And I'm not going to take it out because it'll go all over the place. There'll be little doilies. These are those little minis. And a bunch of used stamps. And there might be some little bling things on the bottom just to use to have some fun. So if you're interested, like I said, this is number, give me a second, and don't worry, I will make sure everything is packed beautifully so that nothing breaks or cracks. Oh, you're all going to find, this is a vintage mother of pearl button, or I don't know what it is, but I just thought it was really pretty. Make a dangle out of it. Just going to throw some things in there that I missed. Okay, so we got the particulars out of the way. So like I said, if you're interested, let me take this out. This will be pack number 1. She's $15. I think it's just easier if I do this. Okay, so we'll go by the photos. Number 2. Number 4. So here's number 1. Okay, the pack is $15. I think that's a really great price. You see what's going on out there. Here is number 2. Here's number 3. Isn't she pretty? And here is number 4. So again, if you're interested, please email me at findingsbyjnm@gmail.com. Let me know which pack or packs you would like. And again, as I said, everything in the pack is the same except for the little collection of photos, but all the paper goods and everything else is the same. The other thing that'll change is each set will have a different type of pearl necklace. So I hope to hear from you. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and comment. Don't forget, email me at findingsbyjnm@gmail.com. Let me know which one of these you would like. And I thank those who have emailed me and had requested for me to make more of these packs. So I hope you like these. and hit that notification button so you know next time I'm on. Thanks again. I really appreciate it. Have a nice day. Bye now.